Okay, hey guys, I did forget to tell y'all about my hair growth product. I was supposed to actually mention it in my introduction video, but basically I've been growing my hair for like since 2014, so that's 6 years. And I know y'all probably wondering, well why isn't your hair a lot longer than this? Well, I'm the type of person that's very hard-headed. I put heat in my hair, and because I put heat in my hair, it's not as long as it really, really should be and as long as it's supposed to be. So now, since I have been trying to wear it more natural without the heat, although you see heat in it now, I have been, for like 2 months, I did wear it without putting heat in it. I just got straight out the shower, I put my leave-in conditioner in it, I put my hair growth oil in it, and I just let my hair sit. And I was also doing the henna, aloe vera, and the fenugreek, and I would make that paste and put that in my head. And that there did so much for my hair. So basically, that's what I'm going to go back to doing because that worked for me. However, my hair growth is another product that I sell along with my natural deodorant that I make, and also my natural my hair growth oil, basically. And it works good. I am the type of person, I never did buy the hair growth product that they sell at the beauty supplies. I never bought that, and I just researched and I got over 20 ingredients natural. And most of the ingredients are either 100% pure or organic. All those products are very costly that I put in my product itself. And I use my hair growth oil and I massage it into my scalp. And my hair grows really fast. And I'm the type of person where my hair just don't grow. It just doesn't. It doesn't grow as fast as I would like. Before I started growing it with my hair growth oil, my hair just wouldn't grow. But now my hair has grown and it is very, very long. And I do want to show you guys from the side what it looks like. How long it is. I'm trying to see it without looking at it in my arms. So. Okay. And then, I want to tell my daughter to come here. I'm going to see if I can see it from the back. Hold on. Yeah. So that's pretty much the story behind my hair. And I'll be selling that also on my website as soon as I get that up. It's a long process because I got my other website that's down right now at the moment for my cleaning business. And then I'm trying to promote my hair growth oil and my other products that I sell. So yeah, just stay tuned. I just want to update y'all on that because I didn't put that in my introduction video. So there it is. Talk to you guys later. Peace.